you help us out, Cully? You? Yeah, you there. Stop pretending you can't see me. Why won't anyone look me in the eye? I'm not that ugly, am I? Oi! You there. Could you help us out, Cully? You? Yeah, you there. Stop pretending you can't see me. Why won't anyone look me in the eye? I'm not that ugly, am I? And you can't see me. Why won't anyone look me in the eye? I'm not that ugly, am I? Why won't anyone look me in the eye? I'm not that ugly, am I? What'd you go and do that for? Oh, yes. I remember. Some clod turned me into a tree. You were just breaking the spell, weren't you? Thank you. The name's Bok. I was pushed out of the cave. Told not to come back, and I ended up as a tree. When they threw me and said this is all I am, I hope. Or, if you can afford to wait for a while, I could sneak back into the cave and bring back something of actual value. Then I'd be of some... Right. My knee.
Oh, I am Alexander, also known as the Iron Fist. At ease. My thanks, a thousand. Just give me a good smack and I'll pop clean.
Don't dally. There's no need to give it your all, I say.
Well, blow that mighty one. Well, I thank you. And as a token of my appreciation, I'd like you to have once again, pleasure is mine. I journey to the east, and beyond these land, upon their southern edge, is Red. I'd heard whispers, doesn't the notion set you? I'm heading to Redmane.
I've heard that.
You might.
Do you hear as a cousin?
Yes. Now, allow me. I would take great care to avoid that depraved lot are obsessed with sacrifice. Honestly, Godric's nothing more than a... First, he hid himself amongst the women. Then he insulted Melania, lost to her. And to think, he's the blood of Godfrey, last of the Golden Lear. I almost... What are you waiting for? My fort lies to the south, beyond the... What are you waiting for? My fort... What are you waiting? My fort lies to the south, beyond the Mistwood. Take it. Cast! You witch and tarnished! I am Kirin Hight, and I have seen quite enough!
Talukar and reunite the Half-Crescents.
Oh, but the
Blumri Stormveil cast. You. Please.
You.
Oh. Head traverse and reunite.
Oh,
Blumri Storm.
You're tarnished, aren't you? Then, perhaps you could spare some runes. Believe it or not, I for a small... Well, bless you. You're a true... My name, presuming you're interested, only... I'm afraid my meager sorceries are no...
Oh, right.
I can tell you what I know about this. You've seen that structure to the north. That's the Academy of Rhea Lucaria.
We've only its doors have been closed. After they declared they wouldn't, the Academy cast repelling seals on the East Gate, leading to, as you might have guessed, making entry to the Academy impossible. And so I'm stuck here. When they cast the seals, I'd just popped out. Why not find yourself without one, and you'll never reach the Erdtree? And if you find an extra glintstone, once you've tied up all your loose, would you consider... I know it. I'm a bluntstone. Nary a hint, but still. Find yourself without one, you can't... And you'll never... Back to learn another? Why, of course.
Hello, my name is Hayata. If I might be so bold, would you donate any Shibriri grape? My eyesight has been weak since birth, you see. I can't tell which, but when I eat one of those grapes, it will lead me to my true Hello, would you donate any I'm on a pill, and when I eat one of those...
I don't believe we've met. I'm known as D. Heed my... Those who live in death all the more... Unless you wish to lay... Those who live in death all the more...
Greetings. My name is Roderica. Isn't this the Round Table Hold? Covert quarters of the Two Fingers. I never knew the guidance bestowed upon us tarnished, although I'm still looking. You're telling me I possess... I don't believe. If I do have this talent, I suppose I should try to... I'll ask Master Hugh. Certainly he does appear intimidating. I know he's trapped here at the Round Table Hold. So, I can tell. Oh, and please allow me to forgive me that keeps it. It was as if I was frozen with self-pity. You have my gratitude.
Took you for dead. No matter, lay out your own. The girl. Are you out of your mood? Stay with an ugly brute. Absurd. I refuse to believe. I don't doubt you, but...
I do have a talent for spirit tuning, I suppose I'll ask my... Good to see you again. I have you to thank, don't I? I can happily announce that he has taught me the noble I'm as yet unsure. But if I'm and if there's any chance to eat, well, I certainly Roderica, the spirit tune.
No matter, it's lay out your arms.
I spoke with the girl.
She has a gift, so I told her I'm indebted to her. It was all work. I'm sorry. And I can also see that you're not, then why not? I am Carl. Selling where the land has been taken, it's only tarnished. Well, let's say you're the howl of a wolf. I suppose he must still. I know. Next time you hear the wolf's howl, make this signal right. Don't fret, I just have an inkling. The two, you know, if you can spare the room, you should buy yourself a crafting kit. Allows you to essential, really. The kit costs a bundle, and but the important thing is that you.
Greetings. Are you here for spirit?
Well, I took you for Clamator. It's lay out your arms then.